on the move again, let's go. Red Do is on the move again, let's go. Red Do is on the move again, let's go.
Alright, and if you are a very ardent follower of reality TV shows, I'm sure you will know Lilo. She was in the house of this very popular reality TV show last year. Well, she got evicted quite early in the house, but of course she clocked 23 recently and she marked her birthday in Lagos, which had an attendance, some of her ex-colleagues. Lekon, your favorite boy, was there. DJ Neptune also, recall he was also in the house a couple of times to play for one of their parties. He was also there.
I mean, I feel great because not everyone gets that opportunity to see their next birthday. I'm genuinely happy for her and I wish her the best.
So I'm really proud to be Lilo's friend. I'm really proud to be here. I'm really proud to be here to support her. I feel like that's what everybody should really do to help her grow and help her evolve. I'm really proud of the kind of person she's becoming.
My wish list is for God to keep blessing me and surprising me. Like, I always just put everything to God because we always wish, but God knows what's better. So I would say my wish list is for God's plans in my life to come into reality, to be my reality. I've got lots of plans, but I'm actually someone that doesn't like to tell people, yeah. So I just go boom in your face, yeah. So I don't have to tell you, but you should for sure expect a lot from me in 2021, for sure, a lot, a lot. Hi guys, my name is Lilo Aderogba. You're watching Bedu on the Moves on AIT.
Let's look at the celebrities that came and turned up for her. Lekon was there. Lekon has been doing very well. But some persons have described him as a Korodu Kendrick Lamar, saying he's a local champion. Is that fair on Lekon, to be honest?
It's not fair. It's not
well,
fair on the young
you
man.
Know, the thing is, everybody have their perception of everybody, right? Anybody is allowed to feel anyhow about anybody. It's your perception, it's your own ideology of that person, right? But it doesn't make Lekon. I, for one, and I know that I'll be speaking for a whole lot of people if I say Lekon is not a local champion or Ikorodu Kendrick Lamar, like they call him. You know, because Lekon is actually a bunch of talent that is yet to be tapped. I feel that the Nigerian entertainment industry is yet to tap into the bunch of talent that young man has.
You mean he can do some other things other than rapping?
Well, you know, music goes beyond just rapping.
Okay, want to be specific about the talents you're talking about?
Okay, let me tell you. You see, music talent, for instance, can be explored in different perspectives, in different ways. You know, if maybe anybody who wants, I could consult for the person behind the scene. But I know that I for one believe they are yet to tap into the resources that young man possesses. Because the truth is, music is one thing. You can create a life out of Lekon and you can create a job out of Lekon, just like one buddy is trying to do right now. And I hope you know they're working on his reality TV show himself too. So you see, these are things that can happen away from his music, his artistry. You know, so there are a whole lot. Lekon is the heat of the moment. There's quite a lot. All we need are creative people to tap into this thing and begin to make it work. People can be employed via Lekon.
I go by the name Eliwasiowen and Iskandisa. You're watching the Do on the Move on AIT.
And if your partner seems to be telling you so much sweet word about how they will care for you this Valentine, well, you may want to reconsider because there has been this video trending on social media, Lori Euro, that talks about deceit, lies that go on between lovers in a relationship or marriage. Well, they may come to you wearing red or sporting, you know, colors of red to pretend love or to tell you how much in love they are with you. Just like Temi Dayo is putting red today. Temi Dayo, you saw that video on Instagram?
Yes, I did.
And the man was even preaching and laughing, dancing with all vigor.
Lori
Hero. Can you elaborate? What is this Lori Hero thing that is trending?
Oh, well. The video is quite funny, though.
Oh.
And he was preaching, right?
He was preaching, okay. Warning lovers to be careful
he
of
was,
the seats.
He was warning ladies to be careful of
also warning men to be careful of women.
Ladies.
So he won't exhaust all send credit alerts and get exhausted after 14th of February.
No. Actually, he was warning the ladies to be careful of the men. Because after 14th of February, before you know anything, by November, you see the ladies
results
running after
she forgot to tell us that even before February 14th, that some people will send a transport fare.
And some persons will not show up. Lori Hero.
Lori Hero. All of them is Lori Hero.
Whatever the spirit.
Who is more culpable? Who is more, guilty in this lover deceit? Is it the male folks or the female folks?
I think it's on both ends.
Both ends?
Yes.
I think you're correct to some extent anyway. But I think that it is easier for a female to tell lies and not get caught.
Do you think so?
Really, it's not if I think so. It is so.
I don't agree.
Well, over to you now. If you think the female folks or the male folks lie more in a relationship, why not just go to our social media platforms at Gbedu on the Move 1 on Twitter. On Instagram, we are at Gbedu on the Move. On Facebook, it is facebook.com/Gbedu on the Move. I'm also on at Real Jerry Musa on social media platform. Let's get to know from you who you think would be the biggest liar this Valentine coming on. Well, some persons have started wearing red all to perhaps deceive some persons, but not for me to say. Go have your say.
Lori Hero.
Lori Hero.
On my land, you're my ruga. On my land, you're my rodo. On my land, you're my tomato.
Hey, we on the move again, let's go. Bedu is on the move again, let's go. Bedu is on the move again.